Right guys, we just got Abby and the kids, and now it's off to Margate. Bit of Margate, Kirst? Kirst, she gets excited with a bit of Margate, don't you, Kirst?
I think you are.
Bit of Dreamland. Here's Abby.
We won another time.
Yeah, Hannah's stuck. Did you like that, Hannah? Say Shannon, Hannah, oh, there's Abigail, Abby. Jump over and knock them down. Oh! Oh! Are you? Oh! Alright, Jack, who we got coming around next? Lucy and Hannah. Oh, Me and Kirst are just going on the scenic railway.
We're off in a minute.
Have you been playing in the sand while we've been on the roller coaster?
Yeah, it's my house.
Pops. Did you like it?
Yeah. And we went skating.
You went skating as well?
We haven't been. Well, we just pulled up to McDonald's, big McDonald's for us dinner, and it's been a really nice day. Really enjoyed it today. What do you think, girls? Did you two like it? Did you like Dreamland, Poppy?
Yeah.
Did you, Ava?
Yeah.
Luke?
Yeah.
Dreamland?
Yeah.
Did you like Dreamland, Aria?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need to tell you something. I love Dreamland. I'm
going to
tell my teacher.
How good Dreamland is? That's good, Ava.
And I'm going to write about
it. You're going to write about Dreamland? Wow.
I am.
That's a big thumbs up to Dreamland. Right, guys, McDonald's was absolutely packed, so we've got us Mackie D's and we've just come to the nearest park.
What's mine?
So it's McDonald's time now. I'm starving. Guys, well, we're back home now. We've had a brilliant time at Dreamland. I've got sunburn on my neck at the moment and on my arms. I'll tell you what, it's going to be painful tonight. Anyway, we had absolute brilliant time, and we'll be definitely going back in the summer, and hopefully I'll do a longer vlog there of Dreamland, because it is absolutely brilliant. Highly recommend it. Right, guys, thanks for watching. Big thumbs up, and we'll catch you all later. Bye.